Hello, my name is Yun. So today I read the Barbie. The Barbie title is Ghostly Roots. I read people were talking with each other. What is the sound? It's the sound of thunder. It's the lightning. Wait, up this. This people were talking to each other. What did this sound? It's the sound of the thunder. It's the lightning. Next page. Because people came to Mount Sinai, the Israelites were afraid when they hear the thunder. But Moses was with them. God helped Moses lead the people to Mount Sinai. God told Moses, come up to mountain. Moses wanted to hear what God was God was going to say. Moses out. Moses asked his brother Aaron to take care of these people where he is on God's mountain. To Moses at Mount Sinai. God gave Moses 10 commandments. God's people have obeyed the commandments. It is commandments. Okay. Guess Ten Commandments. Ten Commandments. 1. God is the only true God. 2. Never make a idol and worship them. 3. Never call the Lord's name. 4. Rest on the Sabbath day and keep it holy. 5. Honor your father and mother. Yes. Next page. Oops. Do not murder. Murder. 7. Husband and wife must not commit adultery. 8. Do not steal. 9. Do not tell lies. 10. Never want the pillow of other person. God promised the perfect, the Israel, if they obey God's rules. He was obeying rules because God's word never changed. Wow. It's good. Yes, today we read the Bible with a fun and a fun. See you next time. Bye.